Our engagement in the last few months has shown that over 400 treaties, protocols and agreements entered into by successive governments of Nigeria are yet to be ratified or domesticated. We also note the fact that the National Assembly are not usually involved in the process leading to negotiations and signing of most of these treaties. How do we domesticate things that we are not privy to? We will, in the coming weeks, organize a special public hearing, among other things, to review existing treaties and ascertain status of its implementation. Discuss ways to ensure that our treaties making procedure are harmonized and are in compliance with relevant laws, and also develop a national policy on arbitration to help protect Nigerians in interest of all bilateral, multilateral investment treaties.